I can sleep it off.
Jamming devices work better at higher elevations. I bet the strongest signals would be on rooftops. Get rid of the jammer. Job's not done until that jammer's in pieces. Huh. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer, and it's fun too. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fist's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. Found you.
Why would he just kill him?
I thought our guy on the inside did that.
Get this stuff off of me! I'll teach you some respect! There he is! Come on! That's not fair!
Okay, back to Sneaky Spider.
Come on now! Now you're tough!
Oh, crap, I died. Oh, not trying to die, bro. Damn.
The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Found you.
What is it? That is gone! Get him left off!
I'm in an ass ticket!
Haha, that boy got it. Looks like your boy in a sticky situation.
I think I lost him.
Dead. Come on, bring him down already. How you like them up?
You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. You have to be kidding me. What the fuck?
Now I just need to wreck the jammer.
Some people don't know that I'm playing on them. I was in the middle of... Oh my god, bruh. They don't autosave at all.
So after a police officer called me out on social media for being hard on Spider-Man, and it went viral and people just wouldn't shut up about it, I agreed to a defeat. Officer, welcome.
Thanks for having me.
Facts.
Yeah, so, to be my guy going to shoot out with some different characters, but nothing to lose.
Thank you, bro.
Here, we all live to die, and somebody would have trusted me if Spider-Man had helped.
All right. Fair enough. I'm not saying he never does anything good. I'm saying he causes more problems than he solves. You have to go to the academy, right? Be thoroughly trained. You have rules to follow.
Sure, but he seems to know what he's doing, too.
It worked out for the best this time. Next time, how do we know Spider-Man won't cause the deaths of all the
others? Oh, God. He never had before, has he?
I believe we'll just have to agree to disagree.
Thank you.
He said I'm about to flip. Hey, everybody press the live button, because I don't think y'all are live right now. Everybody, it's going to be a little live button on the screen. Just press that so you can be live, because I think some of y'all are like a couple seconds back. Wow, I just got a remote head. That was simple. Alright. Get these research tokens.
See, this station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious. Uh-oh. A terrorist.
Problem solved.
Spider-Man, it's working! I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooer we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left.
We gotta be safe. Very safe. Yeah.
buildings in the district haven't I checked yet? For it to still be working, this last jamming. I'm gonna guess these guys aren't here to tank. Literally didn't see that come. Jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. I'm gonna guess these guys aren't here to tan. Gotta take out the jamming device. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No,
but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the dock. I'm sending coordinates now.
Oh,
I'll check
bro.
It out.
We got going to the Winter Tower, bro.
Get to the docks before they escape.
Thank you. that pet.
I bought this used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. You get what you pay for.
Oh, got no suit, y'all. That's what it is. I'm sorry, I need that suit, so I don't want to waste all my own, you know. Oh, I got a suit mod, dude. But yeah, we're gonna save our tokens to get the NK2 suits on this. The bulletproof butter.
Out what those guns are for.
Every time. And it's crazy. Is there somebody over here? No, it's just on the loop. Where's the suit? I'm just super with that. Bro, what the hell are you doing? Somebody a crib, right?
Swimming, bro. Yeah, he went swimming.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Get down here and rise like a man!
Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Oh.
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Let's research. Oh, that's his hideout. Let's click that bat pack first. Then Fist hideout. Then we'll find out when you tell him.
Gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir?
Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can.
We'll catch the Avengers logo. It's over here. God damn it, I forgot. It should be origin back here.
Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new?
No disrespect to the boss, but hopefully you can take it like this. How are you gonna say something?
The boss never let us down before, and he won't now.
Thank you.
did it earlier.
Don't worry, I got plenty of face kicks left.
Hands up, he's airborne!